Bobby. It's that 9-5 shit right here. Take them back to the 90s.
Okay, now take a trip inside my mind like you was off to Venice. It's me and B.I.G. LMBO cooking like chemists. Take them back to way back when like Dennis the Menace. Causing mayhem on the come up like a young apprentice. Smoking weed and getting higher than a flight attendant. Hip hop, the synagogue, Jesus on my penis. Gotta pull it out for everyone that's in attendance. Okay, back in the day as the college.
It's 4 in the morning, loading up. Everybody's really stoked. A little stressed, but we're stoked.
How much shit did she pack, dude?
Alright guys, we got all of our stuff loaded up in the trailer. We're ready to go. We're just leaving Spokane now. And we'll catch you guys in Wyoming. See you there.
Hey Jet, how far are we?
We're so far, dude.
So far, man. Just getting the truck blew up. So now we're stuck on the side of the road, but we're getting another truck. We'll be on our way back on the road soon. Meanwhile, I don't know if we're gonna make it. We have one bottle of water, a bag of munchies, and a hot dog. This will be a tough life. Yeah.
2,000 years later. 6.5 hours later. A few inches later. Day 2. Day 3. Day 4. A few moments later. 1 eternity later. 3 days later. 12 seconds later. 3:28 a.m. 3 weeks later. Many months later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Alright guys, we're still in the same spot. How long have we been here, Jet?
4 hours.
And we're ready to get going again. We just got a truck out of the way. It'll be here soon. The tow truck's coming. So, I'll be back on the road soon.
Yeah.
On our way to Wyoming.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, guys? It's snowing hard out here in Togi. We're gonna get ready, we're gonna go gas up, go for a little ride. I don't know if we'll do anything too crazy. It's just, you know, visibility's not very good, but well, we'll do what we can.
Last night we kind of had an incident, and it just wasn't very good to be in. We left here at 4, we got back at 8 or 9. My dad kind of put us in a bad situation, and you know, it happens sometimes, but we made it out. We just got up, it's like noon. You know, it was a hell of a time. The elevation's really affecting me today. I have a headache pretty bad, but you know, we just gotta keep sending it, you know, full fucking send. That's all we gotta do here.
Thank you.
It's all right, you gotta care. Alright guys, it's been a really rough week, just really rough, and we got everything working. The weather is perfect today. We got up on time, and we're heading out right now. We're gonna go play at the Pal, go get a bite to eat while we're out there, and we're super stoked. It's just gonna be a great time, and let's go hit it and have some fun while we can. We'll see you out there. Alright guys, I'm really shook up right now. We're in a hurry, but my stepmom has hypothermia and just brought her in off the trail. She's puking, but we gotta go, and we'll catch you guys later. We don't know how serious this is. She wasn't breathing. They got her on oxygen right now in the lobby. But wish us luck, guys.
Chris and Christine.
How you doing, bud?
Are you Chris?
Hey guys, you know, it's been pretty wild week day. We just haven't really had anything going right for us, and you know, the mountain really tested us today. And so my dad's girlfriend Chris was riding her snowmobile, you know, and we stopped and ate lunch at this place, and she seemed good, you know, and then we went and got gas and she seemed good. And then we just kept going, and she just kind of got out of it, you know, and, like, she just sits on the seat on, you know, riding trail, and that's all right, but it's so cold out here that if you don't get moving, you're just gonna, you know, get hypothermia, and that's not good. And so, we're going through these, like, we're following the trail, and she just won't get off the seat, and so we try to stop, and we get her off the seat, and we're trying to get her to walk, and she's starting to warm up a little bit, not really, she's just still getting colder. And we're going through these trees, it's part of the trail, and my dad told her to get one foot off the seat, you know, put it on the seat, so blood starts flowing through her system, and she just kind of lost it and threw it into a tree, and it sent her 30 feet down this hill, and she hit her head really hard, and pretty sure she's got a concussion. We don't know anymore about that. She's getting life flighted out to Idaho Falls, and so it's very serious. You know, we had to tell them the story, what happened, and they did good job to us for getting her in here. We were about 2 hours out, like 50 miles away, so we had to haul ass here. It broke her sled, so we had to tow it back, and good job to Joe Tyler here. He was the one who hauled ass with her here back and saved her life practically, so comment, good job, Joe.
So clearly in this video, there's not a whole lot of like riding footage, right? And I apologize for that in advance. Sleds broke down. Clearly my stepmom pretty much almost died. Well, she almost died. They had to fly her out. Just like shitty shit kept happening. Somebody fucked up my GoPro and took the chip out. Nobody knows what it is. So I have what was downloaded off the GoPro app onto my phone, which is these few clips. I'm really sorry. That's all I can say. Thanks though for watching. Stay tuned. We're gonna have better content sooner. This is probably some good content.